can do it. Time to get through it. Let's speak Korean. Oh, just prove it. Move it when you do it. Let's speak Korean. Korean. Korean.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Let's Speak Korean. This is Lisa Kelly.
This is Youngchul Kim. I'm very, very pleased to meet you guys. Anyway, Lisa, you look tired, and what happened to you? And hey, Lisa, I heard you argue with your sister. 싸웠다면서, 싸웠다면서?
Well, I mean, I don't want to say we fought. We just got into a tiny little argument. 싸웠어. Okay, we did.
I had an argument with Eugene again. Our landlord, who claims to be a love expert, says he'll work it out for us. Please teach me how not to argue with my girlfriend.
J97회 입이 너무 가벼워.
Eugene, 앞으로. Eugene.
로이, 무슨 고민 있어? 나한테 털어놔봐.
오늘요, 유진이 친구랑 함께 만났는데 내가 자기 친구한테 잘해줬다면서 질투하잖아요. 마음에 있는 거 아니냐면서요.
그 친구한테 마음에 있는 건 아니지?
무슨 말씀이세요? 저 마음 없어요. 아, 어떻게 해야 유진이의 기분을 풀어줄까요?
걱정 마. 이 연애 문제 해결은 내가 전문이야. 나한테 맡겨봐. 응? 유진 학생, 커피 한잔 마셔.
응? 아저씨가 웬일로 커피를 다 타주세요?
아유, 그만 와 풀어.
네?
로이랑 싸웠다면서.
로이가 그랬어요?
아이, 로이가 그러지 그럼 누가 말하겠어. 이 사랑이란 말이야.
아, 남자가 입이 너무 가벼워. 로이!
유진학생! 이게 아닌데?
아저씨한테 다 맡기라면서요.
그랬지.
근데 이게 뭐예요?
인생은 다 마음대로 안 되는 게 인생이야. 그게 인생이지.
Okay. Today we have some sort of misunderstanding between Roy and Eugene. Eugene thinks that Roy has gone off and been too good to her friend and maybe that he likes her. So they get into a fight. And through this fight, we have our main expressions for today. The first one being...
저 마음 없어요. 저 마음 없어요. Lisa, do you love me? But I'm so sorry. 저 마음 없어요.
I didn't say a thing. Number two is
싸웠다면서? 싸웠다면서?
네.
Oh, really?
싸웠다면서. Okay. And the last one is, oh, you got loose lips, you know? You're too easy. You talk to everyone. Tell everyone everything.
Yeah, spread the word because he's a really big mouth. I'm just the kind of person who really, really big mouth. I always try to be careful my mouth. 입이 너무 가벼워. 입이 너무 가벼워. My mouth is like 1 kilogram.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 저 마음 없어요.
내가 자기 친구한테 잘해줬다면서 질투하잖아요. 마음에 있는 거 아니냐면서요.
그 친구한테 마음에 있는 건 아니지.
무슨 말씀이세요? 저 마음 없어요.
마음이 없어요. Now remember how I explained in Asia, 마음 is not just your mind, but your heart. Okay? So, 저, me, 마음, heart, 없어요. I have no heart. Now, in other words, it means I'm not interested.
Yeah.
I'm not interested in her or him, right? Another way you could say this is, 저 생각 없어요. I have no thought. No, actually, I don't really have any interest in something or someone.
Yeah.
For example, Youngchul, do you like me? I think you like me.
저 마음 없어요.
Are you sure?
마음 있어요.
Yeah. I knew it. Lisa, I knew you liked me.
But sometimes you said to me like, hey, Youngchul, you are very smartest guy, very intelligent, too much brainy. So did you love me, right? So and then, so I think you love me, right?
아니에요.
Just like me or?
아니에요. 저 마음 없어요.
Really?
마음 없어요. I just like you as a friend.
I just friend.
오늘은 생생 한국어. 싸웠다면서?
유진 학생, 커피 한잔 마셔.
아저씨가 웬일로 커피를 다 타주세요?
아유, 그만 봐, 프로.
네?
로이랑 싸웠다면서.
싸웠다면서, 싸웠다면서. This ending is 다면서 is to relay on something that someone said or something that you heard or thought about a situation. In this situation, the landlord says, hey, I heard from Roy, heard from Roy, 다면서, that you got into a fight. 싸우다 is to fight. So, 싸웠다, past tense, I heard that you fought. 싸웠다면서. Say it with us. 싸웠다면서.
싸웠다면서. 싸웠다면서.
Hey. I heard you started your English Institute, you know, your English classes. 시작했다면서. I heard you started.
시작했다면서. So I heard you eat, you ate like a noodle. 라면 먹었다면서.
Right.
라면 먹었다면서.
And I heard you got a haircut too, right?
머리 깎았다면서.
Right.
Or 머리 잘랐다면서.
Right. Like. So try it with different verbs that you know. Like I heard you studied or I heard you did something. As we go to the next expression.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 입이 너무 가벼워.
로이가 그랬어요?
아니, 로이가 그래 지금 누가 말하겠어. 이 사랑이란 말이야.
와, 남자가 입이 너무 가벼워.
When we say that someone has kind of like loose lips or likes to talk a lot, likes to blab a lot, you know, like the room, they like to spread rumors, for example, or just they can't keep a secret.
Yeah.
We say,
입이 너무 가벼워. 입이 너무 가벼워. Hey, Lisa, 입이 가볍다 is like, is it who? Someone like a big mouth?
Right, someone who can't keep a secret, right?
Yeah.
But 가볍다 means to be very light,
so light,
not heavy. And when you say 너무 가볍다, it's too light. So in other words, it's not heavy, right?
Yeah.
If you say 입이 무겁다 or 무거워, it actually means that you do not share secrets.
Yeah.
You know how to keep a secret,
yeah,
right?
Always zip.
Right.
Always zip. Never, never tell. Never, never tell each other. Right.
Right. So, do you have, are your lips light or heavy, I guess is the way we would translate it. 입이 가벼워요 or 입이 무거워요?
I am, yeah, okay, to be honest, my big mouth has got me into a lot of trouble. That's why I try to keep it closed as much as possible.
So, people tell you, 입이 너무 가벼워. 가벼워. Let's go back to the top. What was our first expression?
아, 저 마음 없어요. I don't want to study.
Don't you like that girl I introduced you to?
Really?
She's pretty cute, right?
Okay. Oh. 저 마음 있어요.
Oh, you are interested.
Yeah, 저 마음 있어요.
Okay. Second one is, hey, I heard you did something, ending with 다면서. In this case, hey, I heard you guys got into a fight.
Ah, Lisa, I heard that program is finished, right? 끝났다면서?
어머머머머.
끝났다면서? Really?
I heard you got fired. 잘렸다면서? 잘렸다면서?
리사, 입이 너무 가벼워. 리사, 입이 너무 가벼워. You are a big mouth. You are a big mouth.
유진, 화 풀어. 유진.
흥!
로이, 무슨 고민 있어? 나한테 털어놔봐.
오늘요, 유진이 친구랑 함께 만났는데 내가 자기 친구한테 잘해줬다면서 질투하잖아요. 마음에 있는 거 아니냐면서요.
그 친구한테 마음이 있는 건 아니지?
무슨 말씀이세요? 저 마음 없어요. 아, 어떻게 해야 유진이의 기분을 풀어줄까요?
걱정 마. 이 연애 문제 해결은 내가 전문이야. 나한테 맡겨봐. 유진 학생, 커피 한잔 마셔.
아저씨가 웬일로 커피를 다 타주세요?
아유, 그만 와, 풀어.
네?
로이랑 싸웠다면서?
로이가 그랬어요?
아이, 로이가 그러지 그럼 누가 말하겠어. 이 사랑이란 말이야.
아, 남자가 입이 너무 가벼워. 로이!
유진 학생! 어, 이게 아닌데?
아저씨한테 다 맡기라면서요.
그랬지.
근데 이게 뭐예요?
인생은 다 마음대로 안 되는 게 인생이야. 그게 인생이지.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 저 마음 없어요.
저 마음 없어요.
싸웠다면서?
싸웠다면서?
입이 너무 가벼워.
입이 너무 가벼워.
데이트 했다면서?
Yeah, I did. I did. Yeah, but I don't like her, you know, because she's this kind of ugly and boring.
Really?
Yeah. And, yeah. 저 마음 없어요. 마음 없어요.
Oh my gosh. He didn't like her. He said she was ugly. Can you believe it?
Hey, Lisa. Lisa, 입이 너무 가벼워. This is kind of secret.
Sorry, sorry.
Sometimes I thought you were definitely Korean 아줌마.
뭐? 어? 아줌마라니?
Sorry. 기가 막혀.
Participate in our quiz for fantastic prizes. Winners will be chosen through a drawing. Prizes are provided by the Korea Tourism Organization.